Can you please come up here? Now.
Our teachers, our principals, my senior and my friends.
Today is a very special day of ours. Jagriti is the annual cultural fest of GCECT, and we students work a lot for Jagriti. So a very special day, we welcome, a very warm welcome to all the teachers and a very good afternoon to everyone. So today we are going to inaugurate our cultural fest. So over to you.
Before we do our ceremony and light our lamps, there will be inaugural song by Ambalika Sen.
As we are running up. A few peace. Where there is hatred, let me bring you love. Where there is injury, your pardon, Lord. Where there is doubt, true faith in you. Oh, Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul. Make me a channel of your peace. It is in pardoning that we are pardoned, in giving to all men that we receive, in dying that we are born to eternal life. Oh, Master, grant that I may never seek so much to be consoled as to console, to be understood as to understand, to be loved as to love with all my soul. Make me a channel of your peace. Thank you. Thank you so much, Ambalika, for getting prepared for such a short time period. Thank you, audience, for listening to it. So next, we are going to inaugurate our program by lighting the lamp.
And for lighting the lamp, I would like to invite our officer in charge, Professor Dr. Shoikat Mitra, on stage. Sir, please come up.
Thank you so much, sir. Sir, can I...
This day is not only special, but the last 6 days, it has become a special day. So, my dear students and faculty members of this institute, today we are probably in the sixth day. Or sixth day of our Platinum Jubilee celebration, and this is the initiation of this cultural fest of this college, like all the previous years. This year, you students, you are organizing it in a big way. So this time I have observed it is very special, because this time we could publish this as an advertisement in a leading daily newspaper. So congratulations for doing that, because that definitely will improve the brand value of our institute. And also I have heard something from this 91.9 Friends FM. They are also a good publicity of this institute regarding this activity was broadcasted and telegraphed too. they also published this and participated of this program. So thank you for doing all these things, taking all these pains. You are trying to make it larger so that the college becomes visible to the society and to the community, like all the other engineering colleges. We are not lagging behind. Every time I am receiving invitation from other engineering colleges, they are organizing this tech fest in very big ways, and you are also setting up some examples, which is a good thing. But like every year, for the last 5 years, acting as the head of the institute, I would like to put caution. Number one is you should restrict your this decibel of sound to such extent, because this should not create any sort of administrative or other problems for this institute. So those organizers, you should be careful enough to do that, number one. Number two is, I believe that you are, I believe on you. So that means I have confidence with you. So do not play with that, number two. So that means that I am not interested to listen any sort of complaint or, you know, this other negative reports or negative feedbacks from our community, local community. And it creates lots of embarrassment for me as the head of the institute. So you should not do all these things, I believe, and try to set an example so that each and every year, for future generations, our future students, they should follow your footsteps. So far, we have organized this event in a successful manner. I am receiving a congratulation note and from all quarters. So this time should not be no exception. So when it will be over by Sunday, everything should end well with a happy note. So with this, I again congratulate and thank you to make all these things. But afterwards, you see, this time is not good enough, as due to this ensuing election, there would be a little bit, you know, this, you know, some sort of academic, you know, discontinuity, because for couple of days or maybe 3-4 days, we have to leave this institute for the selection commission to organize this election at this campus. So whatever time is left before your exam, try to use that after this festive session is over in the most fruitful way, so that there should not be any compromise with this academic part and academic quality, which is the most important activity of this institute. Thank you again, and wishing you a great success for this festival.
Program, a very special performance by Mukul Viswas, Soham Mukherjee, and Shomodip Mandal. Yeah.
पूरी हुई दिल की वो फरमाइशें बता तू ही बता। Thank you. Thank you.
No. Wonderful performance. Thank you to our team. Next, we are going to start the band competition. Let's rock for the crew day! And we have judge Oni Banda.
Digit. Alacrity, can you hear me?
Yes.
The thing is, the bass guitar on the PA will increase a bit because I cannot hear your bass guitar at all. Your bass guitar has to increase a bit.
Vocals like to comb it.
Thank you.
Leave me be.
to hell. Do we like it? Thank you!
We are Devotion Society. Enjoy the song. famous song indeed. 5th April, Kurt Cobain's death centenary. We are doing this song. Sherokum, actually the band is like 3 or 4 months old, okay? And we are doing this song. This is a tough song to do on stage, but still we are doing this song for Kurt Cobain. I hope you enjoy the song. I want each and every one of you to sing with me. Sorry. Yeah. The song is called.
Guitar, vocals, please increase.
Yeah! Lullaby.